One, two. Hey, good Friday evening, everybody out there. Great to see everybody. It's 8:30. It must be time for Kelly's Evening Melodies. And a little bit later, we're going to be celebrating the music of none other than Sir Elton John. So I hope you guys are all ready for that. I'm going to do a couple tunes to make sure everything's in working order here. And again, great to see everybody out there. And so many great comments. Just unbelievable. So I'm going to start you off with a little song by Cat Stevens. It goes like this. Explanation whatsoever. Oh yes, great to have everybody in my living room with us tonight. Yes, indeed. Another couple songs, and we're gonna get to Elton John. So get your Elton John attire ready. Yeah. Here's a little song by a fellow by the name of what is that guy's name? Today, anyhow. Got on board a westbound 747. Didn't think before, decided rings, it never rings in Southern California. Seems I've often heard that kind of talk before. It never rings in California, skips like, girl, don't they warn you? It pours, man, it pours. Out of work, I'm out of my head. I'm out of self-respect, I'm out of bread. I need bread, I'm under love. You tell the folks back home in Tuscarawas County I nearly made it. I've had offers but didn't know which one to take. Please don't tell them how you found me. Don't tell them where you found me. Give me a break. Give me a break. Seems it never Southern California, but man, it pours, yeah. One more song before we get to the Elton John tribute. Get yourselves ready for that one, yeah. Little song for all my friends in Indiana who are watching tonight. Song about John Cougar Melonhead. Mellencamp, sorry guys. Growing up in the heartland, Jackie's gonna be a football star. Diane's debutante backseat of Jackie's car. Yeah. Sucking on the chili dog outside the taste of freeze. Diane's sitting on Jackie's lap, he's got his hand between her knees. Jackie said, "Hey, Diane, I'm gonna run up high shade tree." Dribble up to my big sacks and do as I please. They go, ooh yeah, life goes on. Long into the thrill of it is gone. Ooh yeah, life goes on. Long into the thrill of living is gone. Jackie sits back, flex his thumbs for the moment. Scratches his head and does his best James Dean. Hey man, Diane, we gotta run up to the city. Dad said, baby, you ain't missing nothing. Ooh yeah, life goes on. Long and free love, living is gone. Ooh yeah, life goes on. Long and free love, living is gone. You walk on. Women and men.
man, yeah.
Elton's coming, don't worry. Indiana people out there, yeah. All right, it's time to get on from with the smelting, okay? Yes, indeed. Get a little intro music going, but I do want to tell you that tomorrow night we're going to take the night off. We need a night off after six straight nights after this. Be back on Sunday night. That's Sunday, the 22nd of March, the day after tomorrow, okay? 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time in the U.S., Everybody else, gauge your time zones out there from Australia, clear over to the Ukraine. All my people here, there, and everywhere. So, we're going to be doing a Jimmy Buffett night that night. So I'll tell you a little bit more about that in a little bit. I got to go get Elton John. Elton, where in the heck? Get over here.
Like a little kid.
Elton John's very first number one song went something like this. She packed my bag last night, right? 0 hour, 9 a.m. The earth so much, I miss my wife, executive producer Anna. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. It's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. Even if he did, Michael Hoffman, I see you. And all this science, well, I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Goodness sakes. Oh, the pressure's on. So here's a little song for all you rock and rollers out there. It's a little song called Rock a Dial Rock. Come on, dancers. I remember when we were pushed up, me and Susie had so much fun. Share me in a place of my own, but the biggest truth Performer by the name of John Dosk, and he's a concert piano player and a violinist, and what an entertainer he is. And he actually he sent me this jacket. He said it was too hot for him, and by golly, let me tell you right now, I am realizing I'm feeling his pain. But look at this. It's got the little let's see, I'm backwards here. It's got the little the epaulets right here I'm on the right shirt. No, it's the wrong one. Anyhow, but look at the back of this. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Ah, yes. Oh, finely embroidered and detailed. What a fabulous coat this is. It gives me inspiration and makes me feel like Elton. And you gotta love my boa, right? Who loves my boa? Everybody? I want to hear from you, okay? All right. Little song from the Blue Moves album right now for you. A little song called, I Guess That's Why They Call It the Blues. Yeah. without hesitation. He wanted to hear this song by Levon. I mean, he's a longtime fan, and I've known him forever. That's what I mean by that. So he's lost so much weight doing Zumba, I don't even recognize him anymore. So here goes a little song called Levon. Levon wears his war room like a crown. Thank you. sits on the porch swing watching them fly. And Jesus, well, he wants to go to Venus. So let's all sing a nice Elton John happy birthday to Mackenzie out there. Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mackenzie. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, happy birthday, my dear. Yes, indeed. Many years ago, she accompanied me on an Elton John song. I believe it was Don't Go Breaking My Heart. To see, how was this? We'll do that next time, okay? Yeah. Been too many years since that one, okay? Yeah. Here's a little song called Philadelphia Freedom for you right now. Come on, put your hands together.
Thank you.
even for all my friends in Philadelphia, PA.
Yes, indeed.
Everybody's on board tonight on a Friday night. Welcome out to our living room. Yeah. Here's one of the very, very, very favorite songs from Elton John. It's actually he and his lyricist Bernie Taupin wrote this as a homage to Marilyn Monroe's little song called "Candle in the Wind." It goes like this. Yes.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Oh, I never knew you at all. Had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. Fall out of the window. I never speak until you bring me blue on the treadmill and made you change me. And it seems to me that I've lived your life like a candle in the wind. Never knowing that I cling to you in the rain.
Tomorrow, and it's up in the Chicago area, up in the Park Ridge area. Little girl going to turn 11 tomorrow. Her name is Mia, and her favorite Elton John song, and this gives you hope for the generation, okay? Turning 11 years old, she's a big Elton John fan, and she wants to hear a little song called Benny and the Jets, okay? Here we go. Mia, get ready. Here we go. Here we go. Sounds something like...
Hey kids, shake it loose together. the spotlights in the sun. It's been known to change the weather. We'll kill the fat calf tonight, so let's stick around.
Beyond me.
on Sunday nights, we're going to do a big Jimmy Buffett party, okay? And I want everybody out there, come on, we need to have some good spirit and good times. We need to smile a little bit. So what I want you to do is, most people are following the rules of social distancing or self-quarantining or sheltering in place or who knows what's next. So listen, what I want your mission tomorrow is, tomorrow to get ready for Sunday night, is look around your house, okay? We want to decorate your living room or your rec room, wherever you watch this program, for 8:30 on Sunday night. We're going to decorate every residence out there up for Margaritaville night, okay? So, and you can build yourself a parrot head hat out of anything. So, and what I want you to do is I want you to send those pictures to us. You can send them to my website at kellygoodrich.com, or you can send them to Facebook, I believe. Executive producer Anna's waving her head. You better wave to the people. They want to see you. Wave. Come up here. There she. Oh yes, there's her hand. Yes, it's just like that neighbor on that one show. She's invisible, but no. What we're going to do is we're going to start posting the pictures you send us watching this program on our Facebook and also on my website. So we're going to step up the action here. We need more involvement. Okay, I need you guys to. Help me, help you, help me, help you, help me. So, Parrothead Party on Sunday night, 8:30 at a location to be announced yet. It's not going to be in this room, okay? I hope not. Anyhow. We're going out on location. We're going to take our show on the road, so get ready for that one. All right, another Elton John song that I had a request for. A song called Saturday Night's All Right for Fighting, but I'm taking Saturday Night off, so it's gonna be Friday Night's All Right for Fighting. Here we go. Hands together, come on, Karen. Get everybody going. It's Saturday late, have you seen my mates? Won't you tell me when my boys get here? It's 7 o'clock when I wanna rock. I wanna get a belly full of beer. Sister looks cute in her braces and boots. I have all the grease in her hair. Somebody scream! Scrolling by from every album and every generation that he's touched, and Ricky wants to hear this one. Now, Ricky, I'm not going to do all this one for you tonight, but here in the next few days, I will do it.
When the thing in those eastern lights, muggy nights, curtains drawn in the little room downstairs.
Ah, that's one to be continued. That's a long song, and it's a sad song, too. Boy, I'll tell you what. Every time I used to do that on a ship, there'd be 14 people diving off the back of it every night. I don't know. As I say, so many great songs from Sir Elton. I know you've seen the movie out there. Here's one of the songs, one of his greatest of all time. My executive producer loves this song. It's for her. Watching from somewhere out there in the ocean. They're kind of bobbing around right now. Hello, all you crew members, and hope you're well. Wow, we're thinking of you, and when we'll all be get together again. I'm hoping it's real, real soon, so keep your spirits up. Keep the friendships up, and please keep tuning in for us here. So, love seeing you guys out there. Yeah. That's time for just a couple more songs. Don't forget, tomorrow night's my dark night. I will take the night off, but we have made the decision that starting Sunday night, we're going to go nightly again until this thing's over. We're just going to just keep on coming into your living room until this thing breaks off. So We've got our fingers crossed that we're gonna hit the we're into the tunnel. We're gonna see the light at the end of the tunnel, and hopefully not too distant future. So, but listen, we need to all come in here together, and I need your requests, I need your feedback, and everything. So please keep those comments coming. If you want to throw a quarter in a tip jar out there, it's somewhere roaming around on your screen. I'm not sure where that is, but and please, nothing more than a dollar is plenty. $5 if you thought it was exceptional, and for $10, I'll quit playing for 10 minutes, okay? So that's a deal, okay? Yeah. But we got lots of surprises coming up. Like, say, Sunday night will be a tribute to Jimmy Buffett. Monday night, we're going to do a Royal Caribbean night. So if you have any Royal Caribbean paraphernalia there at home, T-shirts, hats, towels, I want to see you. I want to see a picture of them. So on Monday night, we're going to have Royal Caribbean night. We're going to do a lot of songs from the sun, the sand, and the sea. And we're going to send those all out to our compadres out there in the middle of the ocean somewhere, okay? Lots more things coming up. We got all kinds of great ideas. And also, I want you to take a guess at how many songs I actually know by heart, okay? I just counted them up, and we have a tally. So see how close you can come to that. And those of you who've been out there with me on the ocean, you know I know a few songs. So. Finish out with Elton John's, one of his very finest songs, and it's a song called Your Song. This is for all of you tonight, yes. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Those you can easily I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy me a house where we all could live. If I was sculptor and then again, no. everybody during these times, everybody. Keep the music alive, okay? Keep your spirits up. Love everybody, love your family. Tell them you love them, okay? Till Sunday night, from our house to yours. See you then, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in, yeah.